Hello my dear viewers, welcome to Sharmishta Cook. Today I am going to make appe in appe pan and I shall serve this with coconut chutney. So let's check how to make the appe. See here I have taken the semolina or suji. This is 1.5 cup and this is a little bit more than 1/2 cup dahi or yogurt. This yogurt should not be very sour, should be the normal yogurt. Little bit salt and then mix it. I have mixed the yogurt with the semolina or suji. Now I am adding some water to make the batter of the appe. So slowly add the water, not wholly, together at a time. So now after adding the water, mix it properly. Now I shall keep this batter. You see the consistency now. I am not pouring more water now, because the semolina will absorb the yogurt and the water. So I shall keep it for 15 minutes and by that time I will make the stuffing of the appe. For the stuffing, cottage cheese, you see, and I have taken one boiled potato. So you will crush this. You can use this masher also for smashing the potato. Mix the boiled potato with the cottage cheese and smash it with your hand. This time after using the smasher, now you have to use your hand for making the appe stuffing. So now the potato, boiled potato and the chana is properly kneaded. What I shall do now, I am adding 1/2 onion, it is chopped finely, some dry mango powder or amchur powder, about 2 spoon maida or flour, and the chopped green chilies, and salt, little bit salt, because in the appe batter also I have used the salt. So use the salt according to that proportion and now knead it. So you see that I have made a stuffing for the appe. Now I shall make some small balls, and before that you can use some water for smoothing your hand. Now take a little portion. This will be very tasty because I have used the cottage cheese and potato along with whatever I have shown you, so it will be very tasty. So in this way I shall make the balls. For this is for the stuffing. This should not be very big, because within the appe we will fill it up, so it should be smaller. Ei appe ta dakshin bharater khub priyo khabar shobar. Ekhon north india teo sokolei khay egulo, eta khubi procholito. Baniye rakhle bachchader tiffin eo dite parben, khubi mukhorochok khete ebong halka, sohojei hojom hoye jabe. See, this is the appe stuffing. I have already made the balls, and now 15 minutes over, I am checking the batter. It has been softer, but a little more water I have to add, because this is the thick consistency. For making the appe, a little bit more water is needed. Now I am heating the appe pan, and now what will I do? I am adding some Eno in the batter just before frying the appe, so don't add it earlier. Now I'm brushing the oil in the appe holes. In all the holes you will brush the oil. A little drop of oil also will be there. I'm adding some mustard seed in all the holes. You should be cautious about splattering of the mustard seeds. And add the curry leaves also. Then filling up the appe holes, but in little amount, because the stuffing has to be filled up also. And at this stage the flame will be very low. Now I am filling up the stuffing. Now over the topping, over the stuffing, again fill up the batter. See, I have filled up and covered the stuffing with the batter. Now I am covering the pan with the lid and just wait for 5 to 6 seconds. Then I will flip up the other side. Flipping the other side, pour some oil on the top. Now this is the time to flip the other side of the appe. See how nicely it has turned yellowish because it has been fried. See, the other side of the appe has been already done. I am pouring a little bit of oil in those holes which is becoming dry so that the other side be also fried well. And now I shall again cover the pan with the lid. Let it be done for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now I shall check that what is the condition of the appe. I'll put up the flame now, opening the lid. Wow, you see that how nicely the appes have been made. I'm showing you, it is nicely coming out. Now I shall serve this very smoothly. It is coming out. So now I shall serve this with the coconut chutney. So the appes are ready, and this is the coconut chutney, and very nice combination. You will get the procedure of coconut chutney making in another post of my channel. So try this at home and let me know your experience. You have liked the process of making appe. Jokhoni appe ba erokom kono South Indian dish ranna korben, so you can serve that with coconut chutney or dhania chutney or sambar. So that is up to you. Like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell button so that the notifications of all my upcoming videos reach you soon. Take care. See you again. Bye-bye.